Mr. Sarek, no fan productions. Yo, used to look up to you as one of my childhood stars. And all this shit, I see what you doing. Pussy as hell. You go by far. You get so on your feelings. And to this day, like, fuck you. At the point, you was upon your ass to the way. Rocking fans who had your back from day one. And now, this is some of a bitch. I just dress to you on one. Sad as hell how people always supported someone. Look up to for so many years and treated like shit and like you never really assist. Wasting breath and time. You don't act that way cause the fucking post that wasn't regarded about you. And other people that send motherfucking facts. Then shit, I can supply you with tampons too. That's some real hoe ass shit. Stop looking up to these fucking people as influences. They really don't give a shit about you at the end of the day. As much shit to talk about the gift and gab. This legal way. It's sad as hell. It is what it is. Ain't got no hard feelings. I'm good as shit on the damn bus. I'm spinning fast and saying how I really feel deep inside. I ain't gonna say no names. That's some whole ass shit. I'm gonna dress it in a type of way. Thinking my word pass quick. Don't look up to people. They're supposed to look up to even so many years and support it when they give a shit to think in the end it's true. Support the cause and all the shit that you had at the retirement. It's like, fuck it. Now I ain't really retiring. It's the only action figure back in the day. I don't know what happened to it. But I'm glad now it's away. I sold that shit off eBay. Less than 1 cent to how much you worth. The way you treat people like shit. Never look up to people that you look up to. They're really fake as fuck. Never look up to people that you really just look up to. Now they're fake as fuck. Mr. Sorry, no fan productions. Don't look up to people. Famous as hell. Anyone regardless, man. Be your own fucking self. Be better than them. What's happening? All that whole ass shit. Keep them 1,000. I'm out. 2020. Cheers.